Hey, it's Nate from Design Squad. We're challenging you to make an awesome structure, sculpture, anything you want out of two materials, newspaper and masking tape. Show us what you've made, put it up on the Design Squad website, and see if you can get featured as a top builder. I'm trying to make a set of stilts. Now they're short stilts, but I think it'll be fun. Now I rolled it up so they'll be strong to stand on in this direction, just like a column supports a building. Now of course I've got to make handles so I can have it move along with me as I walk. For this top builder challenge, you can build anything you want. It might be a paper table, a chair, a sculpture of a building, but it just needs to be structurally sound. That means sturdy, it won't fall down easily. Hopefully my stilts are structurally sound enough not to collapse when I step on them. What do you think? Is it gonna hold? I definitely want to ease into this so I don't step off axis and have them crushed to the side on the first step. Moving off the table. Standing on stilts only. Balancing. They're totally working. Oh, there it is. And now it's your turn. Design and build a newspaper structure. Take a picture and upload it to the Design Squad website. We'll post a selection of the designs to the website and visitors will be able to vote on who they think the next top builder is.